it's a groundhog or a beaver, one of the two. Probably a groundhog. I'm out picking corn.
Look at that guy.
Uh-oh. Oh, well. At the corn harvest.
What the heck?
Alright guys, so in these video clips, all these upcoming video clips, these video clips are of us grain drilling winter wheat into our crop fields. The video clips you saw before were other harvests that have happened, and yes, we are well into beans now. We're actually about to have a lot of rain come in, so hopefully after this rain, we have about 20 acres of beans to go do for a guy, and then that'll be it. So, in the rest of these clips, these are in our fields. Most of them have been filmed. Well, the bulk of these clips were filmed at the farm we were leasing. But the end clip is us at the home farm, grain drilling wheat there as well. So, and the white things you see on the back of that grain drill, those are actually seed bags. They were the leftover ones. Instead of loading up Dad's truck and hauling that over there too, we just left the truck at home and loaded those seed bags on the back, seeing as how we had enough room on that back to do so. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Thank you guys. Bye.